forces of nature, Mr. Hamlin, and I won't have it!
Do you want me to call security?
It's okay, Brenda. We got it.
Hey, Jack. Hey, Nate. Hey, Aaron.
What can we do for you, Jimmy?
I'm sorry. It's this table. Something just comes over me. You can tell me what this, $26,000 is supposed to be for.
That's money for Chuck. Isn't that what you wanted?
A measly 26 grand. Jesus, you're like Peter Minuit with the Indians. Throw in some beads and shells while you're at it.
It's just a start. There'll be more. Unless you're gonna just tear them all up.
And why was it made out to me? Why not Chuck?
Can he make his way to the bank?
I just assumed it was best to have the money go through you.
We can do it any way you want.
This isn't going away, Howard. What Chuck did for this firm, and damn near single-handedly, one-third of this place belongs to him. Yeah. What do you got, 12 chairs here? 4 of these chairs are Chuck's. You got 5 of these light thingamajigs. 1 2/3 are Chuck's. Yeah. 6, how many Danishes? 6 Danishes?
You can have all the Danish you want, Jimmy.
No. They're Chuck's Danishes. And Chuck isn't greedy, so he'll just take 2 plus $17 million in that ballpark. I mean, we'll know once we get the accountants poking around here. Until then, no more penny-ante checks designed to make it look like Chuck still works here. He doesn't. He never will again. It's time to do right by him and cash him out.
So these are Chuck's own wishes that you're conveying?
This is what's best for him.
So he personally told you that it's his wish to withdraw from the firm. See, that would surprise me.
It's been nearly a year since he set foot in here. I'm just doing what's in his best interest.
So am I. And I, for one, believe he's gonna lick this thing. Until then, his office is just as he left it. His secretary's still on payroll. If Chuck can call this an extended sabbatical, then so can we. He's that important to us.
You know what? Let's let a jury figure it out. Yeah, they're gonna love you, Howard. You're so down to earth and relatable.
And you will atone!
It's Ned Beatty from Network. For Christ's sakes, guys.
Jimmy, I almost forgot. This month's filings. You can save me the postage.
Weren't you listening in there? Chuck doesn't work here anymore. You think I'm gonna help you establish a paper trail?
Jimmy.
No, stop trying to pawn that shit off on him.
Jimmy. You know, Jimmy, sometimes in our line of work, you can get so caught up in the idea of winning that you forget to listen to your heart. Give Chuck my love, would you?
Oh, there you are, Betsy.